Meanwhile,
Kyagulanyi was speaking at an event where he launched the fundraising campaign to collect funds which will help run NOPAT activities during the forthcoming general elections.